الرشد والمناطق المتضررة.
كلمة وصف فيها الواقع.
To get out of harm's way.
إن دولة الرئيس نجيب ميقاتي يعمل مع الفريق الحكومي على رفع الجهوزية لمواجهة تداعيات العدوان على كافة المستويات الإنسانية. حملني أيضاً اعتذاره عن عدم تمرد الدبلوماسية والصحية والمعيشية والأمنية، متابعة عمليات النزوح واستهداف الأحياء السكنية بعد المجزرة التي طالت
I have a message for the people of Lebanon. Israel's war is not with you. It's with Hezbollah. For too long, Hezbollah has been using you as human shields. It placed rockets in your living rooms and missiles in your garage. Those rockets and missiles are aimed directly at our cities, directly at our citizens. To defend our people against Hezbollah strikes, we must take out those weapons. Now, starting this morning, the IDF has warned you to get out of harm's way. I urge you, take this warning seriously. Don't let Hezbollah endanger your lives and the lives of your loved ones. Don't let Hezbollah endanger Lebanon. Please, get out of harm's way now. Once our operation is finished, you can come back safely to your homes.